this uncertainty, to have this pull in another direction, which we all have, about being with our family, being safe, keeping our heads down, looking after our loved ones. It's really unfair to put Olympic athletes in that split decision. It shouldn't be happening.
Yeah. So final word, Roger. I mean, Roger, the athletes that who are, you know, supposed to be now training, they've been working for this Olympics for 4 years, maybe more, five, 6 years. It's their dream. So cancellation is not an issue. Postponement.